Hey, and welcome to another video. So today we're just going to do a quick one on how to maximize your storage potential. Okay, so most of you guys will have a hard drive in your DVR or NVR recorder, and today we're going to show you how to set it up on to record only upon motion, and we're going to activate the highest compression for all our cameras. So if you do this combination, you're literally going to maximize the potential of your hard drive. And if there's not much motion in the area, your hard drive could get months of recording. And when you're going to playback, okay, you might not have the latest smart NVR or DVR, but at least you'll see where the events are, and it will make it, you'd have to go through hours and hours of playback just searching through nothing. So that's how I show you how to optimize your hard drive for long recording. Okay. So on our DVR at the top, this is our kind of cylinder icon. Click on this. This is the hard drive. Okay, and we'll record. So as standard, it comes for continuous recording, the blue, 24/7 on all the cameras. Okay, we're going to change that. So if you go to motion, okay, now we select everything here. Now it's all turned green. That means it's only going to record upon motion. So we click on apply. We do copy to, select all the cameras, okay, and apply that again. Now our camera is set to record only on motion. Okay, now we're also going to set compression on our camera. So setting the compression on our camera will allow us to record a lot more of the actual recording it does. Okay, please note though, if you do want to get the latest H265 plus compression, it only goes up to 5 megapixel right now. A 5 megapixel, it really is the sweet spot for Hikvision. It gives you fantastic frame rates and all-round good picture quality. So nothing wrong with 5 meg here. So we're going to enable, we're on the camera. We're going to enable H265 plus. Okay, apply. Okay, well, I'm not going to apply it just now because it will have to restart the system. But yeah, it's a simple apply here. It'll restart the system and it's done. Okay, and let's show you in action. Okay, so you see this little recorder red icon? That means it's recording, because obviously it could see me, it could detect motion. And so let's go out the screen and you'll see that it will stop recording. Okay. As you see, the icon went, now I'm coming back. There you go, come straight back, recording again. Okay, this is exactly how we want it. And this is gonna save you massive amount of storage space and hours of going through video of just seeing nothing. So I hope you guys learned something today and managed to save yourself some storage space. Catch you next time, thank you, bye.